Hello, Windows Universe! Michael once again bringing you another video that's designed to make your digital life just a little bit better. Now, YouTube is by far the most popular video streaming website around. So when you have issues playing with videos, especially a loss of sound, it becomes a headache. Think about it. You're watching a video on YouTube on how to fix the sound on videos on YouTube. Well, in this video, we will talk about a couple fixes you can try if you're encountering the issue. We will, of course, link an article in the description that will go much further in depth. And we will try to make sure that our closed captioning game is on. After all, if you probably can't hear this. Now, there are a few fixes we can try. Checking volume settings, closing programs, updating the browser, clearing the cache, updating the sound card driver, and a bunch of other ones. Now, the first thing I would do is, of course, check the sound setting. Did you forget and mute your computer? Could the slider be automatically set down too low? We can take a look at that. That would be the first thing we should probably do. Check the configuration settings on your speakers. Also make sure that the volume controller in YouTube itself is not set to mute. For instance, one of these videos, make sure that the mute isn't on. And this is actually kind of like something funny, is that in the last video I edited, I actually had this problem, and it was because I had plugged in my headphones and forgot to unplug them. Now, there might also be an issue with the video itself. Maybe poor sound or no sound in that particular video. And maybe there was a copyright or other restriction placed on the video by YouTube. Check another video and see if that works. Then maybe you should check the web browser. There is the possibility that the browser is not updated to its latest version, and that's why it's acting up. And a good way to check that would be to open the video in another browser and see if the sound works there. If it is, try updating the browser or even consider uninstalling it and reinstalling it. And if the problems that you're experiencing is on Google Chrome, you might want to try this. Go to an empty browser, type in Chrome:/settings/content/sound. And delete any of the websites that are there. It could have happened that somehow YouTube got added to the mute. You might also be experiencing a conflict in devices. You might have other multimedia devices open on your computer that's interfering with sound. Now, I've noticed that I have a problem when I have Groove or Google Play Music open at the same time as I have a web browser opening and I'm trying to watch a video. I might not be playing anything through those other media players, but it seems to mute other sounds when they are open. Now, you might also want to update your sound drivers. Outdated drivers can cause a whole host of problems, and it should, of course, never be ruled out. Now, have you experienced sound problems at YouTube? And how did you correct them? Let us know in the comments. And for this and thousands of other helpful tips, tricks, hacks, fixes, and the latest news for Windows 10, visit us at thewindowsclub.com. And do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always uploading new content to make your digital life just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a wonderful day.